The task of the team of Estonian University of Life Sciences is so-called urban acupuncture. And this is a term in architecture, landscape architecture theory, which means a very small scale intervention. The example could be, let's say, a wooden path along the river or the lake, which is really simple and cheap to build. But in terms of usability of the area, it brings a great change. So we have two case study areas in Estonia. One is Anne Canal. It's an urban canal in Tartu. And the second is coastal area in Tallinn. So to decide what kind of design, what kind of intervention we would like to do, we need to get some input. And we will get this input from three different kind of sources. And first source is the big systematic review of good practice projects. So this means that we are looking at what other landscape architects or architects did around the world concerning urban water. And by the end of this review, we will really know what works and maybe what doesn't work and what is the best way we can apply on our case study areas. So the second inspiration input is, of course, the work with stakeholders. So we will organize the workshops with stakeholders which are interested and they have particular needs in these places. And the third source where we will get inspiration of our design is the ideas of the students. We are going to do students competitions and gather all possible design ideas from the students. I personally, I find that what we are doing is important. I truly do. The research in landscape architecture is not very developed. You cannot compare it with medicine, science, or it's really in the baby phase. And before that, we were quite speculative about what is good public space, what really is good for people. And in this project, we really get the chance to see whether it's really like this, whether we can have some evidence, which will, of course, support or move the practice in different direction. So I think it's exciting.